The Devices menu in the Windows 10 settings allows you to connect external devices such as Bluetooth headphones, printers, mouse, keyboard, and more. First, make sure that the device is powered on and that Bluetooth is enabled on your computer. Click the plus box to add a new device. When the dialog box appears, select the kind of device you want to add. For this example, we're going to connect a Bluetooth headset. Click on your device when it appears, and now you should be connected. Click the plus box at the top of the screen to add a new printer or scanner. The name should appear after a few seconds. Click on the device you want to connect and start printing and scanning. This tab lets you change your mouse controls. Change your primary button to the left or right. You can also adjust the scroll wheel to scroll multiple lines at a time or one screen at a time. The slider lets you control how many lines you will scroll each time. If your computer has a touchpad, use this tab to personalize it to your style of working. Drag the slider to the left or right to change how fast your cursor will move. Dragging the slider to the left will slow cursor speed, and dragging the cursor to the right will increase cursor speed. To change the sensitivity of the trackpad, use the drop-down menu to choose between low sensitivity, medium sensitivity, high sensitivity, or most sensitive. There are also a series of tap functions and gestures that control clicking, selecting, switching apps, and more. In the typing panel, toggle the switches on and off to customize how your computer handles spelling, typing, touch keyboard, hardware keyboard, and multilingual text prediction. For more key settings, click the Advanced button at the bottom. When working with a digital pen, navigate to this tab to customize your experience. Use the drop-down menu to choose between left-hand or right-hand orientation. You can also customize how your handwriting will input text. Under pen shortcuts, use the drop-down menus to select how different click combinations will work. Choose whether you want media to autoplay. You can toggle this feature on and off. Use the removable drive drop-down menu to program what will happen when you connect an external drive. You can select between Take No Action, Open Folder to View Files, Ask Me Every Time, or Configure Storage Settings. For a memory card, you can select between Import Photos and Videos, Play Video Files, Play Video in Windows Media Player, Take No Action, Open Folder to View Files, or Ask Me Every Time. Under the USB tab, you can choose to have your computer inform you if there are any issues connecting to USB devices and to notify you if your device is charging slowly over USB. Check out the rest of our tips and tricks library to get the most out of your Lenovo devices.